Abhishek Pathak, the director of Ujra Chaman, has slammed the makers of Bala for changing their date of release at the last moment. He said, "It is unethical on their part to advance the release so that the film can release a day before our offering." Abhishek further said, "Are they scared of my film when they have a big star like Ayushmann Khurrana? While I think they have an upper hand, it appears that they feel they are on shaky ground and hence are resorting to such things." Ujra Chaman is the official remake of Kannada film Ondu Moteya Kate and is scheduled to release on November 8. Bala, on the other hand, was earlier to be released on November 22. The date then shifted to November 15 and then to November 7, which is a day before Ujra Chaman release. Abhishek Pathak also said that he will take a legal action against the makers of Bala.